I don't want it. This is it for me. And I don't want to have nothing to do with any of you guys anymore.
Exactly, Lovely Gabon. That's what he does.
And y'all crapped on it. So I don't want nothing to do with none of y'all. Leave me the freak alone. Okay?
At the end of the day, when it's all said and done,
my house that my husband and I
Shannon own. Williams, I heard that too. And I just can't put a name because I really don't know what it look like. But when it's all said and done,
because you won't leave.
When it's all said and done.
Get that black dress out.
Anybody that know me know I've been J for K all day. Speaking of, I done got so worked up. Let's drop some yellow hearts in the chat, y'all. Come on, get them likes up for me. I'm like beyond motherfucking heat because I'm sick of this bald head ass motherfucker. And even though she ain't bald headed, she is in my book at the end of the day. Because who the fuck got time to keep sitting up here just fucking with people? I'm sick of this shit. I'm fucking beyond livid. I'm like beyond motherfucking heat. Because I'm sick of this bald head ass motherfucker. And even though she ain't bald headed, she is in my book at the end of the day. Because who the fuck got time to keep sitting up here just fucking with people? I'm sick of this shit. I'm fucking beyond livid.